Bremerton is the dominant Ladies and gentlemen, sports fans, all ages, welcome to SBremerton Museum, home of Bremerton Knights basketball. Tonight, the Knights welcome the visiting Spartans from Bainbridge High School. This game is being played according to the rules of the Washington Scholastic Activities Association. These rules provide for fair competition among players. Spectators can also help promote good sportsmanship by observing the rules of fair play. Knights, parents, spectators, and players are requested to take personal responsibility for keeping this game at a high level of good sportsmanship. With this in mind, we'd like to extend a big thank you to our officials, Joe Frank, Spencer Hansen, and Jeremy Matthews. Ladies and gentlemen, would you please rise for the presentation of colors by Bremerton's engineer from Tennessee at the command of Cadet Daniel Sabato. And the singing of our national anthem by Bremerton High's very own Seiji Rivera.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's first gleaming, whose heart stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight. For the ramparts we watched were so gladly seen, and the rock
Thank you, Sandy, and thank you, Lindsay, for receiving. My name is Noah Palmer, and I'm happy to be right here at Bremerton High School. We'd like to welcome all of you to tonight's games, and thank you for supporting high school athletics. The athletes playing tonight from both teams have worked very hard and appreciate your support and encouragement. In the spirit of honoring this game we all love, we ask that you do use the code of good sportsmanship. Good sportsmanship is one of the primary purposes of educational athletics. Our student athletes, recognized with just recalls by coaches, officials, and themselves, are made in good faith and should be respected. Here at Bremerton, sportsmanship is an expectation. So please, let the players play, let the coaches coach, let the officials officiate, and let the spectators be positive in my way. Remember the words of John Wooden. Just get out there, and whatever you're doing, do it to the best of your ability. Good luck tonight, gentlemen. Play hard and have fun.
Thank you. Thank you.
Davis.
Thank you.
with our warriors.
Thank you. Thank you.
Liberty Legal, Charters, Bill.
Everybody, no worries.
That's his first down. Number 3, second down, number 2. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Bainbridge is 5, 31 left to the year.
Thank you. Ah!
of the blue, wow, this is what we're going to do. That's a lot of people who are good. Turning the court to New York.
Yeah. I
Goal timeout called by Bremerton, 3:36. Thank you.
Yeah! Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. That's what they call the high school. doing that first half.
They played Kansas.
First half they did.
Are they from Jersey? Yeah.
I went to lunch when I missed the comeback. I start from the movie that the three. It's good. My first bush, now I just need Friday bush in my year.
I forgot that you come back.
Yeah. Alright, I'll
see you more. Make sure this lock you on back here. Is they did not go home by the bar?
Oh, I think Bobby got it.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Hello. always what we